Let's start the assembly. 1. Prepare the cells. EEL grade HSEV double hole cells. 2. Fasten the wheels. 3. Fasten the handles. JK inverter BMS assembles parts. 4. Assemble the operation panel. Fasten the terminals with M4*12 screws. 5. Put on the display and communication adapter. Remove the top panel. Fasten the communication adapter. Put on the battery cells. Stick the epoxy boards inside the box. Put on the battery cells. Put on the top panel. Fasten with M6 screws. Fasten the EEL flexible bus bars with M6 screws. Use 6 Nm torque to fasten the screws. Fasten with M3 screws. Connect the batteries to the BMS. Fasten the BMS. Connecting the BMS cables. Paste with the insulation tape. Fasten the circuit breaker. Connecting the BMS cables. connecting the NTC cable, right to left, NTC 1 to 4. Remove the insulation tape. Connecting the BMS B plus cable. Connecting the display cable. Seven. Fasten the back panel. Eight. Connect the BMS to the phone. Nine. Connect the BMS to the computer. Dial the DVD. Thanks for watching.